菲利克斯仔细研究了那张磁盘上面的视频，发现万神殿提到了阿瓦隆的一家赌场，看来我们要好好温习一下我的牌技了。查明万神殿在卢塔兹赌场保险库里面藏了什么，而这一关的挑战它是有一个金库保卫战，要全程用手枪进行。我们开始吧。
B24, it turns out, refers to a safe deposit box contained within the Casino Lutazzi's archive room. As for the wire mentioned on the disc, I assume the Pantheon is funding their research through laundered casino money.
Whatever's in that box, my money says it points us right to Gusev.
That's the hope. So we're gonna blow open their vault, but it's not the cash we're after.
Inside.The vault is the only place I can override the archive room's security.
And while the Lutazzis are distracted by our heist, Cates is going to infill the archive room and find the box.
Even getting close to that room will be tough.
Not if casino security escorts Cates right into the wing containing the archive room.
Where they usually question persons of interest.
Cates is going to get captured on purpose.
Precisely.
It's dangerous, and it's going to take all five of us to pull it off.Starting with me at the high roller table. When the big bear sets our whole plan into motion.
We'll be ready.
I know you will. Let's find out what the Pantheon's hiding in that casino.
'Cassino Lutazzi.
Chips, please. Your boy here is feeling real lucky.
Very good, signore. Do you have any weapons that need to be checked?
Right. Probably don't want sore losers walking around strapped.
Grazie. Enjoy.
This place is something else.
Marchand, walk over to the sign in front of the card display. To the right of the bar.
On my way.
This place is bringing back bad memories.
House always wins, Seth.
I wasn't here to gamble. Guild business. It wasn't pretty. These days, Casino Lutazzi is a neutral space. The other Avalon factions respect that.
塞瓦蒂叫我们过来的。
What? Why?
Ciao, signore. You look like someone who appreciates luxury and finesse. And an edge.In bocca al lupo.
Time to play some poker, Marshal. Gotta win that hoity-toity high roller bar. Only way we'll get access to the lounge.
And the high roller lounge has what we'll need next.
留了几张扑克给马歇尔。
I picked the wrong table.
Take a seat.
Don't mind if I do.
There is no shame in losing, Mr.
Marshal.
Mr. Marshal.Welcome, signore. The game is Hold'em Poker, with the winner receiving the high roller bar.
Looking forward to it.
Control 的角色由马歇尔给到了凯斯这边。
All set, Case. You know the score. Gotta tap all three junction boxes to give me the full view.
要在这下面入侵三个东西，获得赌场的监控权。如果被其他敌人发现，或者说开枪了，会有增援的。这是我们第一个要入侵的地方。有的观众觉得《使命召唤》为什么要搞那么多潜入啊？想打你可以打，没有完全说像有的关卡不给打。还剩下两个，但是我作为做视频来说，就是尽量还原游戏本质，就它设计的让我们干什么我们就干什么。这边有一个，这个打掉，另外一个飞刀飞掉，好了，因为飞刀不需要爆头。还有一个警觉了，飞掉了，就是飞刀的精确度不需要那么高。左边这边已经没人了， 回到捡回来了。第二个入侵，还剩下最后一个地方，保险一点，慢慢的，不着急。现在让我们故意被抓住，便于我们后续执行任务。有必要这么复杂吗？干嘛要被抓住？
Well, what do we have here? Looks like a little sewer rat. Let's talk in private.
That'll do it. Case is in. Marshall, your time to shine.Win that table and you'll have access to the High Roller Lounge.
镜头给到了马歇尔这边。
My new friend here is so generous. He keeps giving me all his chips.
Where I'm from, we teach our kids to win with grace and humility.
I'm afraid you are not in Kansas anymore, Dorothy. This is a game for adults, not school children. That bar is mine.
I got a camera feed behind that schmuck.Time to turn your luck around.
We here to talk or play cards?
Bet. Go.
A fearless American does not know when to take a bow, huh?
Bet.
I can't see his damn cards. Shake things up a little.
要配合伍子想办法用监控看他的牌。
Mr. Marshall learned grace and humility, but not arithmetic.
He's got 9 and 10 of clubs. Nothing there. Raise.
Raise.
Such confidence.
Call. Should I practice mercy, ma chérie?
He's bluffing. He still ain't got shit.
Signore Bado checks.
Raise it.
Signore Marshall bets.
You got this, motherfucker.
Go. And now, the final card.
His only chance is... Goddamn, lucky bastard got it straight.
All in.
Sev, do your thing. Marshall, whatever's up your sleeve, time to use it.
Your drink, signore.
Well, you must be...
I'm so sorry, sir. Please let me help.
四条银顺子。
What are you doing?
I'm terribly sorry.
You're making it worse. Just leave me alone, huh?
Oh, man. You need a minute.
No, no. Just go away. Continue the game. All in. Gentlemen, showdown, please. Four jacks.
What?
Signor Marshall wins.
Good game.
他就是个小配角。
Moving to the high roller.
我们的主要目标是获得贵宾厅的入场券。
He's there. Got a key card hanging right off his ass.
That's what we need. Once I get in and create the distraction, I'll grab the card and hand it off to Felix.
Felix, you in position? Of course.
Sorry, signore. You'll need the...
One of these?
Congratulations. Come right in.
He's inside. Marshal, head to your right. You can place the scrambler on the slot machine closest to the double doors. Felix, you're almost up.
贵宾厅都没啥人。放好干扰器，激活。
Clear the area. You cannot claim these winnings. Signore, stop. Signore, please. The cooperation is greatly appreciated. Please, the machine is malfunctioning. You can't claim it. Get back here. Finally, took you long enough.
What seems to be the problem?
Are you serious?
Yes. I did one. Like I told you, the problem isn't the machines. I'll need to reset the
set. Do it.
Hey, man. This lady needs a bucket to carry those winnings.
Senor, I'm sorry.
Or maybe some of those canvas bags, some big dollar signs on.
Please understand. There's been a technical issue with working
to resolve. Now get to the server room and reset those slot machines, Felix. This,
I... 操作的角色给到了菲尼克斯纽曼这儿。
After resetting the machines, I'll move to the next phase.
先进来把老虎机进行重置。
Hey, what's taking so long? We need these slots back up. Need to reset that server, Felix. We're good now. Gracias.
Now, to reprogram this keycard. After that, we'll have access to the armory and elevator.
接下来要把我们手上的这张门禁卡，修改一下权限。然后这片场景有其他的敌人，总共有三个。打开它，照一下147。OK， 这片区域所有的密码都是这个471。我们现在是在限制区域里面，是不能被这些敌人看到的。上面写了限制区域，同样471，进去，把这个弄晕。旁边有个通风管道，可用可不用。在服务器机房里面有个敌人，如果是通风管道，就从这边出来，没有必要。然后还要找另外一个敌人，在这儿。他回头了，有点晚了，先不着急，等他过来。
The computer I need is in this room. I can use it to reprogram the keycard.
最后一个安保人员。
Giving the keycard, armory, and elevator access.
话说谁在服务器机房里面转来转去？这里面多热。然后，输入，复制卡片 ，copy card， 就可以了。都一样的。
Done. Moving to the rendezvous point.
I'll be there.
Alarm sounded. Good thing everyone's asleep. Good work, Felix. Get that card to Seth. We're one step closer to kicking off the ice. Once we have that distraction going, Case can make his move.
现在要想办法把手中的这个卡片给到塞瓦蒂。
Back on the casino floor.
How's the drink sound right about now?
Quite welcome.
Head straight for the bar then.
Schnapps, please. On the rocks.
Right away, signore.
My friend is somewhat of a...
Here you are. Enjoy.
Danke.
On the entry. Cards in hand.
heading downstairs. Hey! Here. I'm taking my break.
With that card, you now have access to the high security floor below us.
And no one but the Lutazzi Unit Circle are allowed down there.
接下来，塞瓦蒂要用这张刚刚获得权限的卡片进入禁区。
Seb, get to the elevator on the bottom floor. Send it up for me and Felix.
On it.
Angelo, ci sei?
Parla pure.
Fai rapporto.
Niente di particolare.
Confermo. Capo, chiudo.
虽然这里没有显示是禁区，我也没试过，反正被他们全部弄倒拉倒，这太便宜。这边就是金库，哇，真准。把电梯解锁，然后在这附近是有保险箱的，先获得密码。
After you load it up, it's time to hit the vault. We'll meet you there.
Two, three, eight.
在这边的角落就可以看到保险箱了。这边是武器库，我们可以选择六个武器放到推车里面，但是我跟观众们说过了，这一关的挑战是在我们接下来的战斗当中全部使用小手枪，所以说其他大枪我就不带了，全部用小手枪打，还差最后两个，它各式各样的枪有很多枪，当然可以选择包括狙呀或者是轻机枪啊什么都可以，但我这边就选择带瞄准镜的一些手枪打就可以了，手枪也有连发的。好了，然后把这辆车子推出去。
Hey, Twinkletoss, we got a situation down here.
I'm quite there. Damn, Felix.
Let's not keep Case waiting.
Felix 下手真的很歹毒。
Seth, C4.
They 们先放铝热剂，然后我们放炸弹。
Showtime. Igniting. Remember, we won't have long before the security response arrives.
Time for the grand finale. Seth?
Did it work?
Flawlessly. If you'd kindly locate the panel.
这边有一种新武器，实际上大家可以把它理解为那种蝙蝠侠的那种东西，可以扔出去以后手动引爆的那种飞刀，就这个制导飞刀，在敌人到达之前拿起武器。在这边我这边就带的小手枪过来，大枪我都没带，那我就用小手枪打了。
Right on time, light 'em up.
来了，使用这个飞刀单独扔是无法制导，要拿一会儿然后扔出去， F 键引爆， 这样可以群杀敌人。说右边电梯过来了，就飞刀蓄好扔出去，这边一片四个炸掉秒掉了，全部干掉出了新的任务提示，推动可以扔个闪光，哎呀没扔好，再扔个闪光可以控一下然后推。而在不久之前镜头切到了凯斯这边。
Well, I think you've wasted enough of our time. Francesco, let's finish up and take them down below. Go help them up there. I'll take care of this myself.
You know something about this? And here I thought we were gonna let you off easy.
Oh no.The canal is too deep for you.
The disrespect you've shown to our establishment. This is gonna get real uncomfortable now.
Payback the bitch. Now grab some hardware and get to the archive room.
整理好武器装备，去和队友会合，我们要杀出去。喷子不好使。这个时候马歇尔和菲利克斯他们站在前面打，我们在侧翼。此时的凯斯身上啊，没有任何的护甲，就很烦。
Archive room security is down, my man. Whatever the Pantheon's hiding case, it's in box B24.
根据之前的计划，来到 B24 保险箱。
All the way back, case is on it.
那个保险箱也太菜了吧。
Looks like a dossier of some kind. Stow it. Gates, Lutazzi, heading your way.
这个时候敌人就已经全部清完了，前面只有自己的三个队友了。如果说之前是带了比较好的武器过来的啊，是可以到这边去补充一下的，不是这有之前的枪在这边啊，都可以看到，但我没带过来，补了一个插板走了。
Go. Got a boat in the canals with our name on it.
Great work, Case. You really took one for the team.
Follow me.
Heavy enemy presence on the main floor. Some civilians still running around too. Watch your fire.
放把枪，这个打远距离比较好。可以了，拿点小东西。先稳定的在这个角落把敌人给清掉，有时候敌人不露头，那我们就上去。敌人太远了，微冲不好使，放马枪。那个里面有补给，主要是插板，其他都还好。这把狙击枪还是比较好用的。切换到了手雷，好，找一下敌人，现在没敌人，突一下，看队友动作，没了，出现了新的目标，地上有插板，出去之后先卡位，有两个重甲，并且带着盾牌，手雷比较好使，先拉一下，继续炸，重甲已经被干掉了。好了，接下来几个杂兵我们用枪点就可以了，已经差不多了，没什么敌人了，给该捡的东西呢捡一捡。下水道出去，一大堆东西，你就不能自己捡吗？不要我手捡，你烦不烦？在下水道的地形比较复杂，比较容易吃黑枪，所以打得比较谨慎。 我怕打，我经常怕打到自己人。差不多了，快清场了。差点一哥翻车，赶快回来缓一下，插个插板 ，OK。
That box from the casino's archive room. Seven Felix were right. The Utazis were moving Pantheon cash through the casino. It was a healthy cut in return. We got the breakthrough we needed. Records of wire transfers to a lab in southern Iraq, directed to Matt V. Gusev. We'll notify Adler so he can take a look on the ground. Time is short, but if we can get our hands on the Pantheon's bioweapon expert, we just might break this whole thing open.